Do you know where your seafood comes from? There is still a significant lack of knowledge nowadays regarding seafood's origin and its value chain structure. Seafood traceability in Europe faces a number of challenges, such as complexity of the information, lack of awareness about available traceability tools and what opportunities they bring, value chain actors' trust and communication issues, cost, and others that continue to prevent the achievement of the desired level of transparency of seafood products. The new Horizon Europe interdisciplinary project Sea to Sea emerges to fill in existing seafood traceability gaps through the development of an innovative end-to-end blockchain-based platform and professional and consumer-friendly applications to increase trust and social acceptance of sustainably fished and farmed seafood. By implementing novel blockchain-based technologies, C2C obtains a wide range of data to make sustainable seafood practices more visible to consumers. The developed traceability platform will be validated to allow the consolidation and analysis of data received and verified by diverse stakeholders from the entire seafood value chain. A cloud-based solution powered by artificial intelligence and extended with new algorithms for effective functionality tailored to the European seafood industry will also be applied. The entire system is flexible enough to adapt to changes along the chain, while bringing transparency to the users at its end. To enhance consumers' preference for sustainably caught or farmed seafood, C2C will deploy activities to engage them in societal and sectoral strategies for the traceability tool co-creation. This aims to foster multi-stakeholder dialogue and set the basis for social innovation, while raising awareness about the benefits of seafood. Better monitoring and data collection along the value chain benefits sustainable seafood producers by giving them a competitive advantage. It also empowers consumers with improved knowledge for making healthier food choices and enables continuous and sufficient sourcing of sustainable seafood products from fisheries or aquaculture without compromising the availability of scarce resources for future generations. C2C technological developments are going to be tested and validated in 5 case studies for 2 types of demonstrators, fishery and aquaculture. The pilot sites are located in Portugal, Greece, and Spain, where the innovative technology would be employed, using real-life data for each of the value chains involved. Besides allowing for the optimization of the blockchain model, the collaboration with demonstrators would help draw relevant conclusions regarding seafood products' life cycle and contaminants assessment. What is more, it increases the readiness for replicability and scalability of the utilized methods and tools. 14 partners from 6 EU countries bring a versatile mix of competences and expertise to ensure successful design and development of the innovative blockchain-based traceability solution to help you answer the question, where does my seafood come from? To learn more about C2C, visit our website and follow us on social media.